I will always remember the doctor coming in and saying, you know, you only have a 1% chance that you're ever going to walk again. And I was like, well, you didn't say 0%. So I had 1% that I'm going to continue to put everything into that to try to prove them wrong. That was a huge thing for me, and I kind of took that attitude ever since, you know, in every single aspect of life. I think what kept pushing me was my family and friends always being there early on, you know, my family still being there with me today. But then it really instilled this sense of like inner motivation, that inner drive. I think I live my life to a higher standard every day, you know, trying to show people that whether they're newly injured or whether they're dealing with some type of adversity, everyone's going through a challenge every day. And I think people can take what I've done for my story, apply it to their life, and kind of get through those challenges.